Both of our robots moving once again. Knocking out the blue side for the orange side. They're figuring out exactly what they want to do. We got 2 points scored already for blue. Now we have two more, so we got 5 points scored, all one corners. That's a pretty good start to the match. 40 seconds left to go. Now she's going to take those scored press balls and maybe get more points out of it. We now have 10 seconds to squad ride the trip. She's going to be very good with that, so we don't have to look for it. Quick reminder that the ball has to be totally behind the black line to score as a 3 or 5 pointer.
Push it in there, Yonda. Push it in there real quick and then get on that balance beam.
We're coming out in 10 seconds, so if you want to think about getting on a bridge, now's a good time to do that.
Lift it up, lift it up.
We got 5 seconds remaining, and 4, 3, 2, 1.